Tajiri versus Super Crazy. The first time these two have met in a Mexican death match.
Mexican death match? What does that mean? The loser's got to drink the water?
Wait, Joel, I've got one. How about the loser has to watch 12 consecutive hours of Bill Mescalis movies?
Get that. How about the loser's got to watch 1 hour of rock and roll?
Tight headlock by Tajiri. We've got a Mexican death match. We've got to go to a break. Don't go away. You're watching ECW on TNN, and Super Crazy just watched the bottom of Tajiri's boots hit him right in the face, and there wasn't much the insane luchador could do about it.
Always an enjoyable sight.
This is a Mexican death match. Anything goes. Two chairs isn't enough. Three chairs lined up in front of Super Crazy's face. Oh, God, no! Oh, my God! Three chairs driven in the face of Super Crazy. Super Crazy has been busted open. And I believe that's the first time we've seen that happen to him since been in ECW almost a year.
Busted open is thrown around a lot. But think for a second about what it actually means. Super Crazy was hit so hard in the skull that his flesh split open.
And Tajiri showing no signs of relenting. He is making an example of Super Crazy in Crazy's own Mexican death match. Tajiri's trying to decapitate Crazy.
Look at the blood in his eyes. I don't think he can see those chairs coming. He must be able to hear them. He's ducking on instinct.
Lucky for Crazy that he did. Tajiri was looking to finish not only this match, but possibly his career. Or worse.
I love to see Super Crazy get beat, but I don't want to see anybody get maimed.
Tajiri showing it a vicious streak we have not yet seen. I mean, he's displaying Super Crazy for the cameras for everyone to see. Japanese Buzzsaw is ascending the turnbuckle. He's going for the kill. He just stomped on the sternum of Crazy. And he's not done, he said. He's not done.
Referee Mike Peter, just like Super Crazy, should be afraid to even be in the ring with a savage like Tajiri.
He's mocking Crazy! Cut his body, we can't stop him! Crazy, tilt the world backbreaker! Hits the moonsault! Tajiri thrown to the outside. Crazy now mounting an offense. Tajiri thrown over the guardrail. And Crazy going after him. Chair to the head. And Crazy's going to try to wear down Tajiri by dragging him all over the building.
A Mexican deathmatch. And whether he wins or loses, he's gonna show Tajiri just what kind of a fight he was in for.
And now it's Tajiri who finds himself laid out on a table. Crazy pounding away, pounding on the chest of Tajiri with all he's got, now climbing into the bleachers. He's with the bleacher creatures here at the arena. Moonsault over the bleacher! ECW on TNN from the world infamous ECW Arena in South Philadelphia, where a year-long feud between Yoshihiro Tajiri and Super Crazy has escalated to a whole new level of violence. busted open as well. Hand swing elbow. But Crazy fires back with a clothesline. What a war. He just crushed Tajiri on the top rope. Springboard. Spinning heel kick to the back of the head. Good night, Tajiri. Tajiri somehow manages to kick out. There are chops. Out of nowhere, there's the tarantula. Tajiri locked on the tarantula. Crazy never saw it coming. Nobody does. Tajiri goes low. German suplex bridge. Crazy escape. Acai moonsault. Not to be outdone. Tajiri, with blood running into his eyes, tries an acai moonsault again, Joel, over concrete. He senses that he's got Crazy beat. He is sliding a table into the ring. He's looking to finish off the insane luchador and defeat him in his own Mexican death match here on TNN for the world to see. The corner. But Tajiri took too long. Missile drop kick. Crazy slides a second table into the ring. What a kick! Oh, God! Tajiri just tried to maim Super Crazy by impalement. Crazy ducked the kick, he went low. Tajiri escaped. The green mist, the green mist. Here comes Tajiri. Through the table. Crazy wins. Crazy wins.
Your winner.
Super Crazy
Super
has won
crazy.
The Mexican Death.